Don't be afraid.
I'm not afraid to die. I've been dying a little bit each day since you came back into my life.
What are you talking about? You love me. I thought that we had decided not to fall in love. That we would be forced to live a lie. And that it would destroy our lives.
I think our lives are about to be destroyed anyway.
I was beginning to wonder if you'd got my message.
I retransmitted it just as you had requested, Master. Then we decided to come and rescue you.
Good job.
I've got a bad feeling about this.